I'm James Prosek. I make my living as a visual artist and a writer. These murals are based on different habitats around North Carolina. There's the mountains and the Piedmont and the coastal plain. But there's one mural of a deer walking down a hill. That would be like the Appalachian mountains. And then there's kind of a more of a plains picture with mourning doves and milkweed. And then there's a red wolf, which is an endangered mammal in North Carolina, walking through some pitcher plants, which are carnivorous plants native to North Carolina. And then the largest wall is a cypress swamp with palmettos and cypress and Spanish moss and different birds that would live in the cypress habitat.